जलज बंधु भूमि है जलधि लाणयुन्नु जलज बंधु भूमि है जलधि लाणयुन्नु जलज बंधु भूमि जलधि लाणयुन्नु जलज बंधु भूमि है जलधि लाणयुन्नु मलय मारुत मेचु मम मन मदिद राम पद विवश मई सगी मलय मम मन मदिद रामबत विवश मई सगी अलशर परित चोल्व दिन नली बेनी पणी ब शर परी कपम चोल्प दिन नली वेणी पणी बाले வளருன்னு ஹ்ருதி மோகம் என்னோ மலே வளருன்னு ஹ்ருதி மோகம் என்னோ மலே வளருன்னு ஹ்ருதி மோகம் தளருந்து மாமதேகம் கள மொழி வளருந்து தளருந்து மாமதேகம் கள மொழி குசும வாணிக பரிதாபம் சொல்வார் அழிவேடி பணி பாலே
So Maharaja, he has many poets in his court, many musical celebrities, even many Hindustani artists were present in his court. And as I told, he has composed in many languages, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Sanskrit, Hindi, Malayalam and Manipravalam. So I'll be presenting some of his compositions. One famous composition in Kannada is in Ragam Shankarabharanam Rajivakshabaro.
Rajivakshabaro, Rajivakshabaro, Krishna Rajivakshabaro, Krishna Radha Ramana Baro, Rajivakshabaro, Krishna Radha Ramana Baro, Rajivakshabaro.
I also told that Maharaja has composed in many rare ragams. I'll be presenting one brisk composition that he has composed in ragam Lalita Panchamam.
Param purusham hridaya bhavayatam, param purusham hridaya bhavayatam, param purusham hridaya bhavayatam, param purusham hridaya bhavayatam, param purusham hridaya bhavayatam. Murali nada vivrita dharna, Murali nada vivrita dharna, Murali nada vivrita dharna, Murali nada vivrita dharna, Murali nada paralalita panjamam, Murali nada vivrita dharna, paralalita panjamam, Murali nada vivrita dharna, paralalita panjamam, parama purusham hridaya bhavayatam, parama purusham hridaya bhavayatam. Devaki vasudevadi divya punya nijayam, Devaki vasudevadi divya punya nijayam, amaravana niratam ajitam ambodakritim, pavana tarani tanaya, pavana tarani tanaya, panga virajita leela, pavana tarani Sheela Sevakabhishtadayakam Sitadashanabhasuram Sevakabhishtadayakam Sitadashanabhasuram Parama Purushardaya Bhavayadam Parama Purushardaya Bhavayadam
I already told that Maharaja had composed with Navaratna Malika. This is called an essence of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. And he also had a team of musicians who used to perform Hindustani music. And in his court, there were eminent poets, great astrologers, equestrians, magicians, gymnasts, sculptors, physicians, and painters. Those painters had done mural paintings and even ivory paintings in his palace. These are available even today. So he will be forever cherished as one of the greatest patrons of music and art in South India. Now, I also mentioned about Utsava Prabandhams. I'll be performing on Utsava Prabandham in Ragam Husseini. This is composed for the third day of Utsavam. This is a very beautiful composition. Lord Padmanabha comes out in procession in Kamala Vahanam as Padmanabha. So, the viewers, they are contemplating, who is this? Who is it coming so pompous and so in splendor? Who is this coming in Kamala Vahanam? Is it the Indra who is coming? No, if it is Indra, he will have 1,000 eyes. Okay, is it the moon who is so cool and compassionate? If it is the moon, where is that black spot on the moon? Oh, it must be the great Gauripate, Kailasadishwara, Shiva. No, no, if it is Shiva, where is the third eye of the Shiva? Then again they will say, oh, this must be the sun god who is coming in great pomp and great dignity. No, no, if it is the sun god, he cannot be so cool and compassionate and calm. He will be always very hot and very radiant. Okay, is it that wealth lord Kubera who is coming to see his subjects? No, no, it is none other than Sri Padmanabha who is the compassionate and most enchanting god. Thus goes the Kirtanam, and it is a very beautiful composition to listen. This is in the Raga Malayalam.
கனகமயமாயிடும் கமலவாகனமத்தின் மேல் கனகமயமாயிடும் கமலவாகனமத்தின் மேல் கனத்தோரு காந்தியோடு கமிக்குன்ன தாரவனோ வலமதனன் விபவமோடே வசுதையில் சஞ்சரிச்சிடுன்னோ வலமதனன் விபவமோடே வசுதையில் சஞ்சரிச்சிடுன்னோ வலமதனனேங்கிலங்கு விலசுல் நேத்ர சஹஸ்ரம் வலமதனனேங்கிலங்கு விலசுல் நேத்ர சஹஸ்ரம் கள்ளபகதே குளிர்மதியோ கனிவோடே விலசுனு குளிர்மதியங்கிலுள்ளில் உளவாகும் அங்கமெங்கோ கௌரி நாயகனாகும் கைலாசாதீஸ்வரனோ கௌரி நாயகனாகும் கைலாசாதீஸ்வரனோ கௌரி kamani munam netram gauri nayakanengil kamani munam netram atimahasa vilasidum katirono atubale katironena kilavam kathamevam shantanavu tari tenolibale dhanapatiyana kilavam tari tenolibale dhanapatiyana kilavam bhuri virupa ganato niraja na bhanu kanakamayamaitum kamalavahana matin kanatoro kantiyodu gamikuna daravano.
The next is a composition in Hindi, composed in Ragam Hamsanandi on Lord Shiva. This is a very beautiful composition sung by Hindustani as well as Carnatic musicians.
Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu ke Nrita Virajita Chitra Sabha me Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu ke Nrita Virajita Chitra Sabha me Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu Asmatri Nitra Gale Asmatri Nitra Gale Asmatri Nitra Gale Rulda Mala Asmatri Nitra Gale Rulda Mala Asmatri Nitra Gale Rulda Mala Basmatre netra gale rulda mala bhutan ke sangnachan bhringe bhutan ke bhutan ke sangnachan bhringe bhutan ke sangnachan bhringe Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu ke Nrita Virajita Chitra Sabha me Shankar Shri Giri Nata Prabhu Tatai takita raka Tatai takita raka Tatai takita raka Shruti gati raje Tatai takita raka Shruti gati raje कमल विराजे मधुमा नाभ मन कमल विराजे मधुमा नाभ मन कमल विराजे मधुमा नाभ मन कमल विराजे शंकर श्री गिरि नाथ प्रभु के नृत विराजित चित्र सभग मे शंकर श्रीगिरि नाथ प्रभु प्रभु
I have to demonstrate two more types of his compositions, Javalis and Tillanas. Javalis, they originated in 19th century. Most of them are in Telugu. They are also Shringara oriented. They are mostly dealing with unfaithful Nayakas. It requires tremendous breath control to sing them. They give lot of potential for Abhinaya and they are so popular in dance. Their musical merit is also tremendous. They offer much scope for manodharma and they reveal great ragajnana. I am going to sing one composition, Javali composition of Maharaja in Telugu. He has composed Javali in Telugu also. This is mostly colloquial. This is not chaste Telugu. It is mostly colloquial. It is in ragam Sainthavi.
ఇటు సహసములు యాళ్ళ ఇటు సహసములు యాళ్ళ నాపై ఇటు సహసములు యాళ్ళ నాపై చక్కని సామి ఇటు సహసములు యాళ్ళ నాపై చక్కని సామి ఇటు సహసములు యాళ్ళ ఇట్లు వగలు తాళన తరమ ఇట్లు వగలు తాళన తరమ ఇట్లు వగలు తాళన తరమ ఇటు సాగసములు యాళ నాపై చక్కని సామి సమును యాలన ఇక చిన్నదన నేను మగువారిని ముఖము ఇక చిన్నదన నేను మగువారిని ముఖము ఎరగనేయు నన్ను వగక సారి ఎరగనేయును వగక సారి నీకి దిమ్యార గాదే వలపు నీకి దిమ్యార యాదే వలపు న్యాయ మెరుగు నా సమి సమూలు యా na pai jagani jami itu sagasamulo yala na pai
That shows the mastery of Maharaja in various languages. I earlier mentioned about Padmanabha Shatakam. These are 100 shlokas, chiseled shlokas in Sanskrit on Lord Padmanabha. This follows the style of Narayaniyam composed by the great Sanskrit scholar and poet Melpathur Narayana Bhattadiri. The meaning is very simple, lucid and full of devotion. I'll be singing one small shloka from Padmanabha Shatakam. The meaning of this shloka is, those who drink the nectar of your leelas, meditate on your all enchanting form, and spend their time in the company of your devotees. They are the ones whom, O Madhava, I consider to have achieved the highest goal of their lives. This shows the unbounded devotion of Maharaja to Lord Padmanabha.
Pibanti ye twacharitamrutaugham Pibanti ye twacharitamrutaugham Smaranti rupam tava vishvaramyam Smaranti rupam tava vishvaramyam Haranti kalam cha sahatvadiyaihi Haranti kalam cha sahatvadiyaihi Manyetratana madhava Madhava, 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 dhanya, dhanya. Madhava dhanya 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 dhanya
So I'll go back to the Tilanas. So Jatiswara also is is evolved out of Nirta Prabandha. Sahitya is absent. There are many beautiful swara passages in Jatiswara. And Tilanas. Tilanas are the category of forms which are used both by musicians as well as dancers. They are said to have emerged during the post-Trinity period in the 18th century. And they are said to have originated from North Indian musical form Tarana. And Tilanas have many jatis. They are very fast pieces having jatis interspersed with swara and sahitya. I'll be reciting the famous Tilana of Maharaja Swati Tirunal in Ragam Dhanashri.
Geet dunni kutak teem tadre ke datom naach rahe gori ta ti tai tai ta tai tiragadam geet dunni kutak teem tadre ke datom naach rahe gori ta ti tai tai ta tai tiragadam geet dunni kutak teem baaj paayal kaho janana janana baaj paayal kaho janana janana baaj paayal kaho janana 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 dom janana 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 dom janana 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 baaj paayal kaho janana 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 dom janana 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 dom janana 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 geet dumi kutak teem tadre kitako naach rahe gori ta ti dai tai ta dai tiragadam geet dumi kutak tanaka vetagata tai tai tanaka vetagata tai 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 tadanadanam dim nagidagadim dim nagidagadim dim nagidagadim hadadom 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 tai tadanadanam dim nagidagadim dim nagidagadim dim nagidagadim hadadom hadadom hadagitadum tadagatim tadrakitatam naajarage gori taade dai dai tadai tiragadam geetadum ko tagade padmanabha tumari leela 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 kya kahun main samaro padmanabha tumari leela kya kahun main samaro tapas kad harana samaro tu bagaro tapas kad harana samaro tu bagaro tadim tirana udanidani dani dadim tadim tirana nidadani dani dadim tadim tiranna naditam tadagadanari dadaradanadanidim alari galari dagadadadagamam dani dadigadam tam tadim tadim tani alari dam tam tam tagadani alari dam tam tam tagadagadani alari geetadum kutakati naditam tadagadanari dadaradanadanidim alari galari dagadadadagamam dani dadigadam tam tadim tadim tani alari dam tam tam tagadani alari dom 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 tagadagadani alari geeta dumi kutakatim tadre kitatom naach rahe gori taade dai tai tadai tiragadam geeta dumi kutakatim tagadim
So the Maharaja has said, all that I write, whether poetry or music, centered around God. This is an act of faith in me. Music is not worth its name otherwise. So he himself has told that music and devotion are inseparable. So he was upholding the duties of the Travancore dynasty. He had many unpleasant dealings because of the interference of General Cullen, who was the British resident. His relationship with General Cullen formed a tragic episode in the history of Travancore. The Maharaja did not consent to abide by the directions of the representative of the British. But he had such a high sense of duty and self-respect as not to yield to unwarranted intervention. He was having the highest principles and character. He was always rooted on the righteousness and dharma and was always interested in the welfare of his subjects. He was a scholar, musician and poet, but by birth and temperament he was every inch a king who was always keen to discharge his sacred duties as Sri Padmanabha Dasa, the servant of Lord Padmanabha, the presiding deity of Travancore royal house. He is considered as Praja Pariposhaka because of the several welfare measures that were adopted by him to promote all-round prosperity and advancement of the people. As I said earlier, he wished to enhance the prosperity of the state in a manner worthy of the traditions suited to the conditions of his time. At the age of 33, Maharaja Swati Tirunal passed away on 26 December 1846. There was a post in Allen's Indian Mail and Register of Intelligence of British and Foreign India. It wrote, both intellectually and morally, he was indeed far beyond his country and equals in rank. You will be great to learn about the demise of His Highness the Raja of Travancore. Among the native princes of India, he was distinguished for his superior intelligence and extensive acquirements in Oriental literature. He was a steady and staunch advocate of education, friend and patron of men of letters. His loss will undoubtedly be greatly deplored by Travancoreans as a national calamity. These are some of the references I referred, some of the books I referred for preparing this lecture demonstration. Compositions of Maharaja Swati Tirunal, compiled and edited by Sangeeta Kalanithi T.K. Govindrao. Dr. Venkata Subramaniya's book on Swati Tirunal and his music. Dr. S. Bhagyalakshmi's book, Contribution of Maharaja Swati Tirunal to Dance. Shri P. J. Narayanan of Pittsburgh, his book on Maharaja Swati Tirunal, Rama Varma. I also referred many other books on his kritis written in Tamil, Kannada and Telugu because for the authenticity of his compositions, I had to refer to these musical books with notations. I thank you all for the patient listening. I also thank the organizers of Indranagar Sangeet Sabha, especially Dr. Balasubramaniam, President, who gave me this opportunity to perform this lecture demonstration in this August audience. I wish to add one more information. I was born and brought up in Trivandrum, Thiruvananthapuram, which was Ananthapuri during the erstwhile Maharaja's reign. I studied about Swati Tirunal Maharaja in school in history classes. I learned Maharaja's compositions from a music guru and teacher. Many of his compositions were taught to me at an early age when I was a child. I was under the tutelage of Srimati Valliammal. She taught me many Swati Kritis. I was also a member of Swati Tirunal Sangeeta Sabha, which was founded by the royal family, which conducts monthly programs. I had listened to umpteen number of concerts of Hindustani musicians, Carnatic musicians and dancers who all performed the Maharaja's Kirtanams in various forms. I was also fortunate to receive a gold medal from Kerala Fine Arts Society for rendering Swati's compositions in 1973. I was a winner of the competition organized by Swati Tirunal Sangeet Sabha for rendering Swati's compositions. And I also attended many workshops and many concerts and many classes conducted by famous musicians in various organizations in Trivandrum. I walked through many of the institutions established by Maharaja, this Konagakunnu Palace, Kudramalika Palace, the museum, the zoo, the public library and the observatory. Many of these things I have visited. So it is as if I know the Maharaja very well. So it was my desire to conduct a workshop on Swati Kritis for the benefit of the younger generation and for the benefit of the students who are pursuing music, because his compositions are varied and multi-various in form, and they are full of, they are rich in sahitya, and they are very pleasant to hear. And there are many types, as you have seen, padams, javalis, swarajatis, tilanas. I have tried to include as many types as possible, starting with a varnam, with a vilambakala kriti, and I had performed ragamalika, and I had performed the popular kriti Sarasaksha, which is sung by most of the musicians. And I was also, I took time to learn about the padams of Maharaja in various languages. He has composed in 5 languages, but I chose a padam in the ragam in Malayalam and in Manipravalam. And I was fortunate to get Miss Nivedita Srinivas, who had agreed to perform the Abhinaya. She herself did the choreography, and please give a big hand to her. I request Srimati Nivedita to come on stage. I thank her very much for the beautiful dance she presented. I also want to tell that the devotion of Maharaja is brought out in each of his kritis. So people who sing his compositions, they should take care to understand the sahitya and try to make no mistakes in the rendition of the sahitya, because it is very difficult to sing his composition. The Sanskrit is very tough. So if you make one syllable as wrong, also the meaning goes wrong. So it is our duty to see to it, give justice to the composer, that we should not do any mistakes in the rendition of the sahitya, whether it is Telugu, Sanskrit, Kannada or Hindi. So that much care we have to take. So with this, I will sing a Mangalam composed by Swati Tirunal Maharaja in the ragam Yedukula Kampodi, and conclude this program.
Bhujagashayino Nama Mangalam, Bhujagashayino Nama Mangalam, Paramajanata Piha Kirtitam, Dahati Padmana Jalamanja Sa, Dahati Padmana Jalamanja Sa, Bhuvi Shikhi Yata Daru Sanchaya, Bhuvi Shikhi Yata Daru Sanchaya, Bhujaga Shayino Nama Mangalam, Nama Mangalam.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಬೆಟರ್ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ? ದ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎ ನೈಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ತಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಫೆಲೋಶಿಪ್, ಹಾಯಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫ್ಲ್ಯಾಗ್, ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಥಮ್, ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಸೂದಿಂಗ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ and Bharatanatyam. What else we can expect on a Independence Day. Thank you, ma'am, for your wonderful presentation. We see two facets of you as a scientist, the in-depth knowledge, and you have made the in-depth study on Swati Tirunal and your own capability and capacity in music, which was shown to all of us here. We know Swati Tirunal only as a musician and musicologist, but she had told about his reforms, his political stint, and his patriotism. He fought till his death. These are the things probably on Independence Day we have to learn. It's very nice of ma'am to bring out all these things. Thank you, ma'am, Mathur Srinidhi, Prashant and Nivedita, for giving us a feast for the ear and to the eyes. Thank you once again, ma'am. On this occasion, I have to thank Mr. Krishnamoorthy, the beloved husband of Subhalakshmi, who is always a supporter of her wherever she performs. Thank you, Mr. Krishnamoorthy. My dear friends, thank you one and all for being here. Our special thanks to Mr. Ramesh, who had given us a simple, nice breakfast. Mr. Vijay Kumar, our Asthana Vidwan, Asthana architect and construction expert of the Sabha, who has provided all the infrastructure. Mr. Gopi and Co., who has provided the audio visual. Thank you, one and all, and our staff particularly. Thank you, one and all. Let us meet again.